The week before a significant event is important. The days leading up to a wedding, a vacation, a big life change can be exhilarating, but they can also be full of stress and anxiety, as you know there's a lot of prep work still to do. This is Holy Week, the week leading up to the crucifixion, then resurrection of Jesus. The week the disciples of Christ are called to prepare ourselves and prepare our spirits for the glorious celebration of Easter. On Sunday, the pews behind me are going to be packed full of people, and it's going to be wonderful. But there's prep work to do between now and then. Jesus calls his disciples to take up their cross and follow him. But Jesus, your cross leads to death. Can we just skip over that and jump right to the resurrection part? Why are you calling your disciples to follow you? Perhaps a better question, and why is Jesus calling us, challenging us, to be participants in the crucifixion, not mere spectators? Could it be that Jesus not only wants us to participate in crucifixion, but he is ultimately hopeful that you and I are full participants in the resurrection, in the new life he is offering, not merely spectators of it? It is only in accepting the invitation to crucifixion that you and I can experience the miracle of resurrection, of new life. What do you need to crucify this week, put to death this week? I challenge you, take this week seriously and intentionally. Pray, read, reflect, repent. Join me each morning, whatever you need, knowing that doing the prep work of this week will only add significant meaning when you're in one of these pews or somewhere else celebrating Easter, celebrating the resurrection on Sunday. Have a great day, and I will see you right here tomorrow morning.